STRA something, I would think.
I thought it was STH.
Oh. Oh.
S-T-R-A-T-I-N-G.
S-T-R-A-T-I-N-G?
Yeah.
Okay. And that was Grandma Margaret's mother's side of the family.
Yeah.
Okay.
And there's one living here on Baldwin, 725 Baldwin. What would that be? A lot of adjustments.
Oh.
Jake and James. Nancy. Richard and Lorraine. They're both dead though.
Is that an old phone book?
Yeah.
Is that an old phone book?
That's a regular phone. You mean a regular phone book?
No, is it old?
No.
Then no, how come they have dead people in there?
Because they never put... Never crossed them off.
Oh.
I know these both, that one of them just died.
Oh.
Lorraine was dead quite a while.
Oh.
Then there's Ronald and there's a Thomas. And Ronald was the second cousin. And Jake must be, that would be, he would be as old as grandma. So he's got, that's got to be one of his kids, grandkids.
Oh. Was grandma younger than you? Hmm? Was grandma younger than you?
1 year.
Oh, 1 year?
2 years.
2 years.
She was 18 when she got married, now 20.
Wow. And when, what year did you get married?
What day?
What year?
Oh, well, I was 20. I was born in 1910. I was born in 1920.
I was going to say, that would make
so
you a...
We got married in 1940.
1940. Wow. And you went to the... Didn't you have to work the very next day that you after you got married?
I worked the day before. I worked the day I got married and the day after.
Oh, yeah, that's right.